Next, thin film PV. In thin film solar cell technologies, a very thin film of material is deposited on stainless steel, glass or a flexible substrate. The thickness of the film is less than 1 micron. In thin film solar cells, integrally the interconnected modules are produced directly without the interconnection of the cell. Some of the thin film solar cell are amorphous silicon ASI, cadmium telluride CDTE, copper iridium diselenide, CIS, copper indium gallium selenide. So methods of production: thermal evaporation, sputtering method, CVD method. First method is thermal evaporation method. Construction: it consists of a vacuum chamber, pellet holder, cell holder. The pellet holder is made up of tungsten or molybdenum. Working: the source of material pellet is kept on a pellet holder. The substrate is fixed on the cell holder. The process of thermal evaporation involves three steps: transition of phase, solid to gas, transport of vapor from source to substrate, condensation of vapors in on substrate. High vacuum in the range of 10⁻⁴ is created, atmosphere is created. The metal is heated to the required temperature. The source metal gets evaporated and travel in a straight path and deposited on the substrate. Then the deposit is allowed to condensate on the substrate. This is one method, that is thermal evaporation method. The other is sputtering. Sputtering is a technique which makes use of plasma of thin film deposition. The plasma is a mixture of ionized gas, electron and radicals. Construction: a large material and arrangements or the substrate are shown in figure. Target is a cathode and substrate anode. Inert gas argon is used as a medium to create plasma. Working: a DC voltage of 1 kVA is applied across the substrate and target. Due to high voltage, electrons from argon atom get accelerated, hits another argon atom, gets dislodged and produces AR ions. The dislodged target atoms gets condensed on the substrate and thin film is deposited on the substrate. Then the third one, that is chemical vapor deposition. In the chemical vapor deposition process, gases react inside the chamber. The form and condensate or settles uniformly on the glass substrate. Advantages: low cost substrate fabrication process, disorders not very stable, efficiency is less. So these are the methods used for producing thin film technologies. And there are other innovative technologies that is being adopted for the solar cell manufacturing. That is, they are high concentration PV technology, silver technology, organic polymer PV technology, microcrystalline and micromorphous silicon. So these are the technologies that has been adopted for new innovative techniques. Then electrical characteristics of the PV cells and module. Solar cells IV characteristic curves are basically a graphical representation of the operation of a solar cell or module, summarizing the relative relationship between the current and voltage at the existing conditions of the irradiation temperature. The graph shows the current voltage IV characteristics of a typical PV cell operating under normal conditions. The power delivered by the solar cell is the product of current and voltage. The span of the solar cell IV characteristics curves ranges from the short circuit current ISC to at the zero output volts to the current zero current at the full open circuit voltage VOC. The maximum power point is of the solar cell is the position near the bend in the IV characteristic curve. The corresponding values of V maximum and IVP can be estimated from the open circuit voltage and the short circuit current. VMP is approximately equal to 0.6 to 0.9 VOC and IMP is equal to 0.85 to 0.95 ISC. Solar array parameters. VOC, open circuit voltage. This is the maximum voltage that the array provides when the terminals are not connected to any load and open circuit condition. This value is much higher than V maximum power, which relates to the operation of the PV array, which is fixed by the load. ISC, short circuit current. When the solar cell is short circuited, that is the positive and negative leads connected together, the voltage across the cell is at its maximum zero, but the current flowing out of the cell reaches the maximum known as the solar cell short circuit current, ISC, MPP, maximum power point. This relates to the power point where the power supplied by the array that is connected to the load, batteries or inverters, is at its maximum value, where MPP is IMP into VIMP. The maximum power point is measured in watts or peak watts. Fill factor. The fill factor is the relationship between the maximum power that the array can actually provide under normal operating conditions and the product of open circuit voltage times the short circuit current. Typical FF values are between 0.7 and 0.8. Percentage efficiency. The efficiency of the photovoltaic array is the ratio between the maximum electric power that the array can produce compared with to the amount of solar irradiance rating the array. The efficiency of the typical solar array is around 10 to 12%.